Hey everyone, Julie Ray here, just going to show you how to use columns within Google Docs. This didn't used to be a feature in Google Docs, but now it is. So you can just go to Format, Columns, and choose how many columns you'd like. You can do one, two, or three columns. I'll do three just to show you what it looks like. You can see it automatically puts your text into three columns. You can also then go into Insert, Column Break, and since my cursor was there, it puts all the text after it into the next column. So now I've got two columns in there. Also, if I go to Format Columns and More Options, it will let me change the number of columns, again, just up to three. You can change the spacing between the columns to make that smaller or larger if you'd like. And you can also add in a line between the columns. So again, just a super simple feature that people have been asking for some time, and now it's available to do columns within Google Docs.